As far as I know, my ears and eyes work. I've heard thunder, I've seen people twerk. But I can never know if anything is real, even if I eat it for a meal. Is all of this only inside my mind? The answer to that question I will never find. But I'm okay with not knowing anything. I just enjoy the ride and try to sing. I'll stick up my hands if you throw me a ball. But I don't know for sure if the ball is real. Even though its texture is something I appear to feel. I think about you often, even though you may be an illusion. I live as if you're real, even though this could all be a delusion. I wonder if you only exist in my brain. If so, I'm grateful for my brain. Nowhere else I'd rather be than in my brain, just you and me. Nowhere else I'd rather be than in my brain, just you and me. Nowhere else I'd rather be than in my brain, just you and me. Nowhere else I'd rather be than in my brain, just you and me. If my brain created you, that's the best thing it will ever do. You make my time on Earth less gray. You bring light into my days. Do I know what love is? I don't know. I just know I find you prettier than a rainbow. Your loveliness rings all my bells, even if you only live in my brain cells. If you take a picture, I'll have a look. I'll read every page if you write a book. I'll listen if you sing a song. We can work out together to help us stay strong. Even though you may only exist inside my brain, I'll take your hands if you want to dance with me in the rain. I wonder if you only exist in my brain. If so, I'm grateful for my brain. Nowhere else I'd rather be than in my brain, just you and me. Nowhere else I'd rather be than in my brain, just you and me. Nowhere else I'd rather be than in my brain, just you and me. Nowhere else I'd rather be than in my brain, just you and me. I am kind to all animals. I wonder if the animals are real. I wonder if they think and feel like I appear to think and feel. I don't think it's crazy to question everything. Is a new universe created every time a butterfly flaps her wings? Knowing that you don't know anything can help you to stay humble. I do not live in fear that my sanity will crumble. I just enjoy the ride I'm on and hope for the best. In this universe, I try to be a great just.